Time for some wild hog ribs off our last take, marinated in Rob's special barbecue sauce. Time to go in the smoker for 4 hours or so. Good to go.